So this is our 19th annual First Flight field trip, which is our Science of Hockey field trip. We expect 16,000 elementary students to come here today and learn about the science of hockey and the science behind engineering. And we're using the puck to drive that discussion here today.
Well, this event is pretty big for our campus, especially now with our STEM program and all these exciting things that you'll see behind us. It's something that we obviously want to let our students know within our community what we offer, and hopefully they can come with their parents.
Orange Coast College is one of the ones that we point to as something of a model collaboration and partnership in terms of this event. We want to provide opportunities to showcase the best of what OCC can offer, and a lot of that comes out of your science and engineering department. The collaboration this year falls in line with that puck theme. Students have been working for a little over 6 weeks now creating pucks in CAD.
They're going to be taking these pucks that they designed, and what we did is we went ahead and printed them over at the Orange Coast College manufacturing department with our 3D printer. At Orange Coast College, we train students to get jobs out in the industry. When they get out into the workforce, they'll have the skills to become engineers, maybe designers.
It's huge because it kind of incorporates fun and learning at the same time. You bring the kids out here to a different atmosphere, you know what I mean? Incorporate it in a different kind of setting, I guess, and hopefully they retain a little bit more and had fun doing it.